Katie from the OptiSigns product team. In this video, I will show you a feature available in our Pro Plus and Above plans that will help you have better control over your playlist items. Imagine you're managing a global playlist with various assets for different locations. With the content tag rule, you can make sure that only the assets or playlists you want appear on each location screen. Now, let's get started. First, you'll need to navigate to the playlist page. Select the playlist that you're going to assign to your screens. You'll click on the cog icon to access playlist options. Click advanced for more options to appear. Target tags are going to be what you're looking for. Click the drop-down menu to choose use playlist default or use asset default. Use playlist default will allow you to create tags that will apply to the whole playlist. Your content tag rule will have to follow your playlist tags. This option is useful if you have nested playlists within a main playlist and you want to control when and which screen the nested playlists are shown. Use asset default will follow the tags on each individual asset, which are created on the files and asset page. This option is useful if you'd rather control each asset within a playlist. I'll walk you through the use playlist default option first. When you select use playlist default, a text box will appear allowing you to add a tag. For this playlist, let's assign the tag global. Now this entire playlist will have this tag associated with it. This tag will not affect the individual assets outside of this playlist. I will drag and drop these two playlists, location A and location B, into the global playlist. These playlists will automatically follow the playlist default tag. For better playlist control for nested playlists, we will assign them different tags. Select the cog icon for the nested playlist. Click on the drop-down menu for target tags and change it from use playlist default to custom. A text box will appear and I will add the location A tag for the location A playlist. I will repeat this same thing for location B playlist. Now, these two nested playlists are no longer tagged global and have their own custom tags. Next, we'll navigate to the screens page. Navigate to the screen you'd like to assign this playlist to. Click edit for the desired screen and assign your playlist to it. Make sure to save. Next, select advanced and go to the content tag rule. Content tag rule will allow you to create a rule for your screen to follow. Select new and the content tag rule window will appear. First, make sure to name your rule something easily recognizable to you. You will notice an inclusion and exclusion section. The inclusion section will allow you to create a rule for tags on assets or playlists that will display on your screen. The exclusion section is to create a rule for assets or playlists that you do not want to appear on your screen. If you select and, you can set up multiple tags in assets or playlists, and they must all have these tags to be included or excluded. If you select or, you can set up multiple tags, but the assets or playlists only need to have one of these tags to be included or excluded. On the right side, we have additional options, rules, and rule sets. With the rule option, you can add more boxes to organize your tags more effectively. Please note that these boxes will follow the original setting of and or. You can also delete the boxes by clicking on the minus. With the rule set option, you can create additional rules to attach to your original tag rules. For this example, we're setting up a content tag rule for location A. We want assets within the global playlist and location A's nested playlist to be shown, but nothing from location B's playlist. When pushed to a screen, the only content that will display from this playlist will be the main global playlist assets and the location A playlist assets. Anything from location B playlist will be skipped. Make sure to save your content tag rule. Now, onto setting up the use asset default option. First, let me show you that our assets have been tagged on the file and assets page. For this example, we're using assets tagged as either dog or cat. Next, go to the playlist section. You'll want to create a playlist with these assets in it, and then you'll click on the cog icon to access the playlist options. Set your target tags to use asset default and click save. Next, go to the screens page, find your screen, and make sure your desired playlist is assigned to your screen. I've already done this step. Next, open advanced and click on content tag rule. We're going to create a new rule. Make sure to give it a name. For this example, I want assets with the tag dog to be included or shown, and I want assets with the tag cat to be excluded or not shown. Click save. Now, here's what our playlist will look like when it's pushed to a screen. You'll see that no assets tagged cat appear and only assets tagged dog play. That's it. If you have any further questions, please feel free to contact our support team at support@optisigns.com or click the green chat icon in the bottom right corner of the web portal.